my challenge by the year 2030 is to maximize the benefits of ICT, especially in the area of education and schooling. This of ICT is in evident. Much will happen, and the possibilities that it creates are enormous. The risk is that the benefits will not be divided in the fair way. So many people will benefit enormously, and many other people do not have possibility to enjoy the benefits. And education is one area where we can influence on the fair division of the benefits.